Mahlzeit, Leute. Der Banger 886 ist das. Was geht ab bei euch? Alles fresh oder was? Bei mir schon. So, Giveaway aka Gewinnspiel, die erste. Wie gesagt, ihr müsst Kills zählen und die Deaths zählen und zusammenrechnen. Und dann noch die Zeit des ersten Todes nehmen, hier in diesem YouTube-Video von diesem Kollegen. Nicht von den Gegnern, sondern von Shion Beast, der hier böse rasiert. Und dann nehmt ihr genau die Zeit, wo er respawnt, nach seinem letzten Death. Drückt auf Pause, guckt euch die Zeit im Player an und addiert die zu der Zahl dazu. Ja, also zu den Kills und den Deaths addiert ihr das dazu. Das macht ihr dann in den nächsten Videos genauso und dann habt ihr die richtige Zahl. Wann und wie ihr mir dann die richtigen Antworten schicken sollt, ja, weil bitte nur das Endergebnis von allen Videos. Das wird euch der Prismatics im letzten Video sagen, ja. Morgen kommt Part 2 bei Prismatics. Dann übermorgen Part 3 bei mir, dann Part 4 bei Prismatics. Und dann könnt ihr gewinnen. Ja, Freunde, also wie gesagt, Kills zählen und sowas. Ich lasse euch jetzt erstmal hier mit dem Gameplay alleine. Ich gebe euch noch ein bisschen Mucke, weil falls ihr diesen Track noch nicht kennt, ich finde ihn richtig nice, Alter. Richtig nice, Alter. Ja gut, meine Freunde, das war's von mir. Denkt dran, morgen bei Prismatics, meine Freunde. Banger 886, HeadMG Crew, haut da rein.
Yeah. Hey everybody, my name is E-Double, their name is PJ Harvey. Let's go.
Mama told me,
yeah, Black Paisley.
Mama told me,
yeah, yeah, come on.
Mama told me, one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me, it's okay to sit when shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living what I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that yeah. I can shake the pain.
Hey, Mr. Sunshine, Mr. Rainstorm, meet me in the conference room, we need to brainstorm. Need some middle ground, need an even keel. But you reward, pick up sides, give me fever chills. Take them both like my flu shot broke. I need to give and take to keep me out of that moat. My head above water, thoughts of those lost this week. All these tragedies say on repeat like we can't shake shit. I can't speak on it, fist to the sky, but I can't beat on it. Drinking my cup, so I'm gonna sip on them. Cam Newton's probably pissed, you can't stiff on them. All these levels of these relative problems and benevolence is elegant for those who can solve them. I'm feeling pretty low like I'm stuck at the bottom, but I know I'll rebound like the Bulls with Rodman. I am just exactly what I will be, just a guy who can rhyme and chop ill beats. One day I'll recover from what ails me, till then I'm on that fuck what the sales be.
My mama told me, one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me, it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living what I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain.
They talk about death, we tryna live life. While they signal says left, but they really going right. But who cares, they got nothing to improve upon. Me while we pass them fast lane Rubicon. So let the shitstorm ring. And they try to dab us up, but we just leave them hanging. Yeah, so let them catch up with the language. They can talk shit, but you know that we can manage. They said they tired of the metaphors. They are only pissed that they never really ready for them. So go ahead and get ready for them. Pop another bottle, cause you're gonna need a steady arm. It's like we living in the Tron game. Lines are all blurred, cause we're sipping on the Bombay. John Stock versus LeBron James. No competition when you factor in the time change. Babe Ruth sucks. Fuck what the books say. I could strike him out with three pitches in an arm sling. Yeah, and we can do anything. Mama said it's true, and I put that on everything.
My mama told me, one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me, it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain. We don't ask for the doors to close in this life, so we hoping they keep them open. And if they shut those doors, we'll smash the skylight till it's broken. Let's smell the roses. Need to take that time to find our own road, so we focused on what's golden. And our gold don't shine, it's not from no mind, so we're not just living for a token.
Mama
told me, one day I'ma grow up big and I'ma be a king. And my papa told me, it's okay to sit where shit hurts. Don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange. And I bet I'll do it, cause I'm on my way. And strong enough that I can shake the pain.
Mama
told me,
afraid to sit with shit. Habits, don't forget your dreams, cause they'll get you through this. So-called life, they call living, but I call it strange, and I bet I'll do it. Cause I'm on my way, and strong enough that I can shake the pain. Yeah, happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. Happy March Madness. Hope your bracket's doing well. Happy birthday to my pops. It was yesterday, but still counts. Black Paisley Records, my name is E-Double. I hope everyone's doing well. If you haven't copped the mixtape, writingthursday.com, facebook.com/eatuphiphop, twitter.com/eatuphiphop. And it's 3:32 p.m. on Thursday, March 17th, and I haven't even had a drink yet today. This is stupid. Let's see here. West Virginia University advances in the NCAA bracket past Clemson, 84-76. Okay, congratulations. 41 minutes ago. Let's see. Is there anything a little more recent? Is there anything? This is the proof of life. This is when I hold up the newspaper. You know, I was supposed to be doing paperwork all day today. Barker's gonna be pissed. But instead, I made a song. Oh, and shout out to PJ Harvey for the sample. I hear she recorded that album in like a church or something. So, anyway, I'll see you guys later.